Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. We're going to Tartarus to rescue Doc Brown, Phineas. You are about to assault the labyrinth on Tartarus and determine the fate of the Halcyon colony. If there's anything you want to do before you enter the prison, do it now before you cross the point of no return. Would you like to continue? Do I have to do something? I don't have that much money. Otherwise I would tinker. And I pretty much sold all the stuff I want. I have plenty of room to get more stuff, or hold more stuff. Yeah, let's go. Would you like to save? No, just fresh save right before this. Are you sure you wish to continue without saving your progress? I just saved right before this video. Really making sure.
Ba-goom. I am pleased to inform you that we have arrived at the labyrinth. Please be advised that the punishment for trespassing is execution. Please be advised that electrical storms on the surface of Tartarus make departure impossible at this time.
Departure in the ship, you mean. Okay. Well, we've been facing execution from just about everybody else, so... What's a bunch of prison guards, right? Do you know anything about Tartarus, Ada?
Resident count is as follows. 3,071. Resident deaths, including but not limited to executions, are as follows. 1,684. Resident escapes are as follows. 0. The interior can be chilly. Take a scarf with you, Captain. I would also ask that you leave your captain's ID with me, in the event that you do not return.
Okay, I don't have a scarf. Leave the captain's ID with her? In the event I do not return. She wants it. Why? For sentimental purposes? Because it's Hawthorne's ID? Okay, so if I leave the ID with her, she could leave without me? Like, she'd leave without me anyway, even without the ID, right? Couldn't she? I wasn't aware that the ID had any kind of control over her. And if I don't leave it with her, well, what do we gain? She'll be upset with us? This is against my better judgment, but you promise not to leave without me?
I can make the assurance that I will not leave with another captain unless you do not return within 876,541,652 hours. Oh, speak of the devil. Captain, I am receiving a transmission from the prison's docking authority now.
How many days
Attention,
is that?
Unauthorized spacecraft. This is a maximum security installation. Your presence here is an explicit violation of UDL corporate policy. You are hereby confined to your docking platform until a ticket detailing your crimes has been filed and notarized, at which point your vessel will be seized and you will be executed.
How long will that take?
I wager it'll take a bit longer than it takes you to lose your patience and storm out of your ship looking to get shot. To be honest, that'd make my job a lot easier. You come out, we shoot you full of holes, and then everyone goes about their day worry-free. Except you. You'll be dead.
The chairman's eyebrow stylist. If you're just gonna kill me, why bother with a ticket?
Protocol is important, ma'am. The sentencing of one crime does not preclude the sentencing of another, technically speaking. Tartarus Docking Authority signing up. Hang on. Looks like you're gonna have company at the execution. Another ship just pulled into your dock.
Another ship?
Wait, is that from the Groundbreaker? What the? Pay no mind to that. Just have a pleasant day.
Transmission terminated. How can I be of assistance?
Well, I should have used the Persuade, but I figured I could get back to that.
What part of the colony would you like to discuss?
Okay.
How can I be of assistance?
Talk to you later.
Greetings, customer.
Greetings, Sam. You want to come with me?
Something busted, Captain?
Think I'm going to bring you with me. Hold on. Let me just check in with everybody else. See if anyone's as specific. Any thoughts? Any qualms? Any specific? Like, I really want to go on this mission for some reason.
Something on your mind?
Nope.
Good to see you, boss.
Likewise. Where's Naoka and Max? I never see him at first.
I find myself marveling at the complex.
Yeah.
Something vexing you, Captain?
I think I'm bringing you and Parvati. You're my favorite ones, and this is the last mission, right? Point of no return. Where the hell is Naoka? Is she drunk?
Hey, Cap.
As you were. She's way too drunk to accompany me. I know that never stopped me from bringing her before. Parvati and Max, again, they're still my favorites.
I think I'll initiate an unscheduled rest cycle while you're out.
How many millions of hours, how many days, months, what years is that? Well, I hope I'm not signing you guys up for your death warrant. Tartarus.
Yes, you caught me ruminating again. What's occupied?
Where are we headed?
Okay. So there's another ship here from the Groundbreaker. I wonder what that's all about. Is Jun Lei come to come help us? Requires ID the board. I don't have that. Drone incoming.
Here we go.
Wait. I got the wrong.
over quickly.
It was over quickly. Board reputation decreased.
The captain did right by us once. Now it's our turn.
Is Chun Li?
The board will never own Groundbreaker. Not while I breathe. Push on, Mardat.
What's that noise?
Put him down.
Whoa. My board reputation is decreasing every time I hit or destroy something.
Stay down, Hullhead.
Somebody toss this garbage up the air behind
us. We gotta help those guys. I hit it. Let's try this again, shall we? Next time, huff earlier. Oh wait, that's a ladder. What's down here? Is that any reason for me to be down here? Ooh.
Keep him quiet, Cap.
It's a sneaky approach. I like it. Oh, nothing though. Minor goodies, empty bins though. Oh, okay, we can sneak under here. I like this. Friendly one? Okay, good. I don't like this because I can't really... Oh. You're pushing me around. Friendly? Because that's a bogey right ahead. Well, this is interesting. I don't want you to attack when cornered, you know? Now we can go up here. Like, we're gonna be able to use bits for anything. I don't think there's any way back from here. Ooh. Goodies, though. You can always use goodies. But who knows? Maybe in the midst of all this, we can find a, what do you call it? A vending machine, you know, to be used by the UDL guards and such. And we can sell things, and then we can find a workbench. I can upgrade items some more. Which at this point will be tinkering.
Right by us once. Now it's our turn. The board will never own Groundbreaker. Not while I breathe. Push on, my dad.
More paperwork.
More paperwork. Really? Oh, you're not my enemy.
That's the last of them.
Stay down, bullhead.
So they're running on ahead.
Groundbreaker doesn't need trash like you.
Nice hit. I saw you running up there. I don't see any more bogeys. You guys gonna hang around here for a moment? I wanna loot these bodies and such. I want to miss out on these toss ball cards and stuff, you know how it is. This music sure is getting the adrenaline flowing though. What is this? Nothing? Now, wasn't there some stuff back here? Or somewhere? No. Combat drone turned to ash. Right with you guys, there's a lot of loot. And I must get it all. You know how it is. Let's loot this leg. I don't see any dead Mardettes. I like that. I know where this goes. Borst packets. Dun, dun, dun. Your armor's not bad, but we have better. That's a pretty good helmet. $84 though. $68 $77 Yeah, we're gonna break that down. I actually don't have better handguns plus +5, but yeah, I'm gonna break it down. Break it on down.
Nicely done.
Thank you. That's some lame armor, but here's 143 bits. 50 bits here. Pancake mix, can't pass that up. 72 bits. Any more just laying around? Okay. Alright, so this... the stairs here. Maple syrup. Checking to make sure I'm not overweight already. And I looked in here, right? No, I didn't. Someone threw this stuff in the trash? What a shame. Alright, so the stairs here. Bolter pistol. Unfortunately, you can't break this stuff down from if you're picking up by itself. At least, if there's a way to do it, I have no idea what that would be. The vermin too.
Nicely done.
Thanks. Leave no stone unturned and all that. What's that? Armor on that? 22. What, 16? I hate the way it overlays. Okay. And that's this upstairs area. Okay. It's amazing how people just leave this stuff laying all over the place. Okay, so we got that ladder goes up to the same place as those stairs. That's where the elevator is? I think if we go that way, we won't have the help of these people. Probably gonna lead to the same area. But there's a door here.
Great work.
Thanks. Okay, just another storage area, actually. Plenty of ammo. Don't think we have to worry about running out. Armor is 41. We got 4 here. That's all in here. Is there a door on this side as well? No. Got so much crap laying all over the place. Commandant Sunita!
Can't let you take all the glory here, bounty hunter.
I hear that.
Hey. As you were.
So Jinlei herself is not with us, right? At least, I hope not, because that means she was killed, but I didn't see any more dead bodies or otherwise. Oh, more stuff, look at that. Retro rockets? What are retro rockets? That's a... Oh. Old-fashioned gummy rockets in a variety of flavors. It's a plus 200% natural health regen thing. Alright, you guys ready? Y'all ready for this? Wow. I thought this place was being crowded full of enemies, but then again, we would have seen them on our radar, right? Awesome. Wow. Oh, yeah, I don't want to... Alright, so now let's look upstairs. In here. Oh, this is that. Where we can drop down. Yeah. I think there's another door, though. So you could sneak your way up here if you wanted to. In here. Cool. Rotating password list. A list of passwords for something called a RAM. There are three columns, but only one is legible. The rest have been scratched out. Today's password from the column is 1-Akande. Is this the actual password, though? 1-Akande? Or is it just Akande? Inquiring mind wants to know. I can interact with this stuff. I didn't even see that. Oh wait. No, here. Okay, never mind then. Well, it's taking us forever just to get this far. All right, ready?
What use does a prison have for bars when it's got a storm like that guarding the gates?
Entering the labyrinth's the easy part. Making it back out. I'm still trusting your plan on that one, Captain.
What plan? I don't have a plan for that.